And Brian, also new tonight, Clark County firefighters report finding 8, possibly 10 cats dead inside of a mobile home on fire. This happening near DI and Nellis about 5:30 tonight. One person was hurt but didn't want to go to the hospital. Still no word yet on what started the fire.